So I am at Rishikesh near Ganga Ghat for Ganga Aarti. But before the Ganga Aarti start, I am just taking a short videos here so I can present those videos for devotees' pleasure and people can learn more about our culture. And this is the place where Ganga Aarti has been done so many years now. Maybe might be thousands of years now. And our national flag is there. Fluttering up. So, right now when the Ganga Aarti will start, by that time, I'll try to talk to some people and some devotees out there. If possible, and if it is, because I didn't got my headphone, microphone here, so my sound might not be that clear, but still I will try to speak much louder as possible, and let's see how it is getting recorded. Before I start Ganga Aarti, I think I should do a little bit of Aachman, because I'm not going to take bath here, so I'll just do Aachman now for my prayers to the Mother Ganga. I had zoomed in too much, and there are few elephants on the bank of Mother Ganga. You can see them. That's the time when it has a zoom in 10%. I can't zoom more. But see how far I had zoomed. There are elephants there. Elephants are there. This is a beautiful view around Mother Ganga, and you can see elephants out there.
Two pieces of
effort for. In Indian culture, we offer dhoop and not agarbattis. So dhoop is mandatory and not agarbattis. But due to some influence of Islamicism, we are following agarbattis also now. But dhoop is important, not agarbatti. So dhoop is offered first.
Thank you. Oh,